This shop behind this wall has got what we call palm kernel residues, which are very flammable. So the fire actually started from this side, moved to this shop, okay? And then, if you can see, the fire which caught fire to this container dropped in here and then moved and lit this fire here. Actually, this rubbish was supposed to be collected somewhere Saturday, okay? But the guy who does the refuse collection has got a funeral, so he didn't come to evacuate this rubbish here. So the fire dropped here. You can see that the fire caught fire to this the tree, okay, and it dropped over there and it moved here and go. Besides, the wind direction of the of today was coming from this side to from the north to the south. There's no way fire can travel through or in the wind direction. You understand? Fire cannot travel in the wind direction. This is just common sense, okay? Look at the wall. If this fire traveled from this side to this place, you could have seen it on the wall.